New at 4, a Portsmouth police officer faces charges after a traffic stop in Hampton. Police say Carmen Johnson was pulled over at I-64 in Mallory Street just before midnight Saturday. Johnson was charged with DUI and assault on a law enforcement officer. Portsmouth police say Johnson has been moved to an administrative position while the department investigates.